A lot of people are going back to Ukraine. You can see all the traffic that's heading in that direction. So there's some optimism, clearly, that things are going to change.
So the chain smoking angels, who I'm going to make a whole other video about, they're Ukrainian and Polish women who make all of this happen, had picked up a beautiful disabled girl who had been living with her grandmother outside Ukraine for her own safety, and were to deliver her back to her parents. There was a lot of anticipation going through the border, but with the angels driving us, we got right through.
We got through customs. We're in Ukraine. Officially, the lady that we were helping, she was actually coming back to Ukraine. She had taken that young child, disabled child, over for safety. And the emotion of her reunion with her family was just so beautiful. For them to see the child, the mom to see the child, and for them to see the grandma. And you know, as I was leaving, she had this toy, and the lady gave it to me. I mean, it's a beautiful, it's almost like a lei when you arrive in Hawaii, right? It's just so beautiful. I'll always love this. And so I've been dropped here in front of this quite interesting and beautiful old church. And I'm just gonna wait here, because I don't know. I think I have a driver, I'm pretty sure I do. And then I'll be on my way to Lviv. So the adventure continues. Stay tuned. Okay, I found my driver, he found me, and he's here. And it's a Range Rover.
And he's this really tough looking guy. He's like super macho, but he is quiet. He doesn't say a word, but he's got this cute little dog.
So now I feel pretty safe because I've got a dog protector. Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You're the same. One love, one life. When it's one need in the night, one love, we get to share.